Welcome back. Anna and Penelope are taking a tour with DC Ducks. In this lesson, we are looking for prepositions. Listen for in, on, at, under, and over. Some important prepositions of place.
Penelope, the Lincoln Memorial is coming up on your left.
You're going to love my Lincoln Memorial fun fact.
Oh, please tell us.
On a wall inside the memorial, the word future was carved wrong. They carved future.
Well, we all make mistakes.
Yeah, but this mistake was carved in stone.
You're right. That is pretty bad. Here's another dollar. More fun facts, please. I love riding over bridges. The water looks so pretty from here. Penelope, this is amazing. A minute ago, we were riding along the river, and now we're riding in the river. Awesome.
Hey, we're passing by the Pentagon on our right.
Penelope, you love riding over the water on a bridge. But I love riding under a bridge in a boat.
Anna, look! An airplane is flying right over our heads.
Wow, this is the closest I've ever been to an airplane in flight. Well, I've been inside a flying airplane, but not outside of an airplane as it flies over my head.
And now we're driving out of the water. I still can't believe this thing drives and sails.
I know. It's amazing.
After we ride along these railroad tracks, you'll see my favorite part of the tour. The U.S. Treasury, where they make money.
That young man is making a lot of money, too. Did you hear these prepositions? As you watch more, look for inside and outside.
Oh, look! The U.S. Capitol is coming up.
I have a great fun fact about the U.S. Capitol.
What is it?
There are tunnels under the Capitol. They connect the Capitol and office buildings of lawmakers.
I bet they built them years ago for secret reasons.
No. The lawmakers did not want to walk around outside in bad weather.
Oh.
We're back at Union Station.
Do you want to know a creepy fun fact about Union Station?
The creepier, the better.
Many years ago, inside Union Station, there was a funeral home.
A funeral home? You mean for dead people?
Do you know another kind of funeral home?
No.
Well, I've gotta run.
Thanks for giving us a great tour. Captain, that was awesome.
Well,
and your
you.
Son is a great tour guide.
What son?
Him.
I've never seen that boy in my life. See you, ladies.
I learned many new fun facts in this lesson. Did you learn about prepositions? Here's a list of all the prepositions used in this lesson. Wow, that's a lot. I know, let's not read them. Let's sing them. Hit it, boys. Take it away, singers.
Since about, across ahead, around, over at, behind, by, for, from, in,